stand on it. It's a very private matter. It's family, it's personal. Whatever they say about the issue, it will just nakakadagdag lang siya sa effect. Kumbaga, makakasira lang siya or makakalala lang siya lalo na sitwasyon. I think it's something that kung gusto natin talagang sumuporta sa kanila, we have to, you know, let them be and keep quiet and keep our opinions to ourselves. Even if there is social media, there is a point wherein you have to draw the line as a follower. Wherein, yung opinions mo, basher ka man o hindi, isipin mo na lang, gusto mo bang may magsabi nun sa'yo pag nandyan ka sa sitwasyon na yan. So, ako, I pray at some point that, you know, we give them space, we give them respect and privacy because it's family problem, it's a family matter. And we really don't know naman kung ano talaga yung pinagpugatan. So, I think it's unfair for all of them to be judged at this point. And, ako, I am friends with them and I hope and pray na, you know, lahat naman ng may mga ganitong issues, may ending naman. Ako doon ako naniniwala. Maganda o hindi magandang issue or communication or relationship sa kapamilya or kaibigan, it has an ending at some point. That I wish for them to be a family. Yeah, I support ako sa pananahimik na bawat isa. Ako rin, support ako sa respeto para sa kanila. And let's give them the privacy to, you know, settle things on their own.
Next question.